Aww.
After we get the van out of there, but we'll need coverage. You gotta take it from the turbine factory there, the wind factory, to Trevor's house with the Lost in pursuit. You can tell by the fog I'm in, and I'm quite the cape. God damn, I gotta switch cars. Alright, you guys work on that. I'll be back with... No, I don't need to get air support for this one. Woo! I just turboed right into fucking Dragon Breath.
Yeah, I give you a woo!
From the side, motherfucker! Watch that van, watch the van. Watch, what the fuck? Fear, what the hell? Why did you just hit me?
Sorry about that.
Everything else.
I was like fucking just standing there shooting, all of a sudden Fear just runs me over.
I'm fucking shooting, I'm shooting and I see someone in a freaking yellow white car pop up in front of me.
Oh wait, I'm glad that one was good. Freaking give
me that. I'll go for the van.
There's still a lot of hostiles in there. I didn't even kill them all. Don't do business on my turf, motherfuckers! Still my favorite game in the world.
This is always good.
Tell us about your fantasies. Okay. If you get this dick connected, we'll wait for you. What are you doing with that van? You gotta deliver that shit, not crash it.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw up the cliff, so the break, and I got good. And it.
Parkour. I'm doing like parkour.
Hello.
Ah! Shit!
You
were like right on the other side of that bush. Why are you still in the windmill factory? Get that thing to fucking Trevor's. Jesus.
I'm trying to get there the safest way.
The longest fucking way you can do. Come on, it's a fucking drive down the road. Do this. Do that.
Fucking, I'm following the little yellow marker. Lando comes out of nowhere, hits me, makes me spin out. And I just keep coming out of nowhere.
Well, Lando's being possessed by Angel today. He's like, oh, I'm Angel.
Yeah, but at least Lando's funny.
Yeah.
Angel fucks with Dragon Pro.
I don't kill anybody.
All the time.
I rarely kill anybody. Like, when you know Angel's starting to fuck with you know you're gonna die. You just know you're gonna die.
When Angel starts to fuck with me, I just pull up a tank and bullshit.
When it's me, like, you have like a 50% chance of dying. And if you're gonna die, most likely I'm gonna die with you.
You're gonna die in a glorious battle.
Yeah, exactly.
Not like Angel. He asked you, can you do this real quick? You do it for him. 5 seconds later, you slap your
No, no, really. Trust me. I'm not going to do it this time. No, no, really.
No, guys, I couldn't help it.
Sorry. You couldn't help it.
Guys, I got some heat. And he won't leave me the fuck alone.
Sorry, I'm at ammunition buying vest. I figured since Lando was with you.
I'm nowhere near you, so you're on your own.
Great, great escorts. Why did you take the slowest fucking route? Jesus.
You guys are the greatest escorts I've ever had.
Why'd you take the fucking longest, dumbest, slowest route? You should have been taking, like, the fastest, safest, quickest route. So don't give me that shit. I tried to lead you right away, and you just went the other direction. The GPS will change if you take a different route. So if you know a better route, take it, and the GPS will change. It's just going to give you the most legal straight route. Not always the best. Leave it to your Sherpa that memorizes the map. Oh no, not this again, Lando. Wait, back up. Lando, there's only one this time. I'm not doing it. I don't have the time on the show today. Get your car out of there. Out of there.
Nah.
Just wait, just wait. I know how to deal with
this.
No, I know a way around the whole not damaging them. This works.
I'm just gonna sit back and watch this while eating cookies.
I'm not paying for the car.
You shall not
pass. Hey, where'd all my gas go? It went away.
Let's see, you're not hitting it. Like, it's still there on my screen, you're not hitting it.
Hey.
No one else saw that.
I was about to grenade you.
There you are. There you are. Just leave it there.
I have the most weirdest looking face ever.
You look like you're gacked out on that.
Sometimes it doesn't load that. It doesn't load the eyebrows in, so like you look really sick.
It looks in your character, my character really looks like he just saw some shit.
I just saw some shit. Fuck me up for life. I mean, like, you know, tentacle porn.
Do that. Do this with one.
All right, this time we're doing it the long way. The long way, the hard way.
Into the esophagus. And then down into the into the stomach, and then a left. Congratulations.
Like I said, I'm gonna be taking a break here on the show soon, so I wanna come back sooner than later in general. So.
If you do end up playing Destiny, I can't join.
Why?
Because nobody wants a game share with me, so I still have...
It's not because I don't have it. I can't play Destiny with you. I don't have it.
Bro almost game share with me, but something happened. I wasn't able to download it.
I'm going to play whatever I feel like. It could be Fallout, Elder Scrolls Online, Skyrim, Destiny, Minecraft, GTA... It could just be playing with my penis. We don't know. This is going to be a pretty long mission shooting our way in, so this could be the last one for the night anyways. I mean, for this, you know, first part. Fear's AFK, but he'll come back, and he'll be hopefully not lagged out, but he'll be the backup.
Who's Anna?
Ah, you fucking cunt rag! Drove over my ankle.
Oh, yeah.
Got myself a burner car. Room 42-0. Second floor, east wing, north quarter. Heavy, heavy loss here, folks. We got 2, 4, 6, 8, 24, 36, 36.
Holy shit.
Interesting. A roll bar that wasn't on my car just popped up. And then fell off. Do not see a good way to ingress on this. Will you stop that shit? Jesus, Angel, quit it! You're like, I see why Angel likes doing it. It's fun.
That was it.
Shit.
Yeah, this is Angel. He's the dead. Right now. Boom. Dead.
Almost was. Oh, shit.
I picked the wrong spot to get out and fight.
Yeah, I got forced into it here.
My bad.
No, not by you. I just, they started shooting at me. I just clamped down right here.
Freaking love you. Alright, shooting grenades.
Watch that, we don't want to kill her, so watch those explosions.
She's in the building or in the car?
Upstairs in the building.
In the building.
Alright, she'll be fine. I'm in below the car.
Good thing I went to the shop and got best last.
Whoa, I need some food.
I just ran out of food right now. All I have is milk and Budweiser.
Fully stocked. You guys can run down to the ammunition right now and buy vests.
Shit. I couldn't run the cover fast enough.
Oh, he does.
Shit. She's not in that building.
Thank God.
Alright, they shot my tires out over here.
Oh, Jesus!
Jaden Egg. Thanks for the follow. You gotta join our crew. It's actually gonna be our last battle for the evening here on the first part of the show, but we'll get you into our crew and just sit back and watch the show. After this battle, we'll talk to you again.
Dude, I just become like freaking Muhammad Ali and just headbutt everybody.
Going night vision. Alright, moving in. Don't forget, once we get her. Shit. Once we get her.
If I can get her into my car, she'll be fine.
Yeah. But whoever picks her up, she's gonna follow them and only them. Remember that.
Yeah, she's following me. She's following me. So.
Shit! Oh god, you guys grabbed him? I didn't know that. Ah, shit. The reinforcements just came in right on my backside.
Alright, get in the car. Get in.
We got room for one more. Backside.
I'm down!
Gassing it.
Don't worry about fears. Go.
I have to go run.